Carson-Newman takes down Erskine 37-0 here with Frank Lee. I'm Michael Watchering for the Eagle Sports Network. Frank is our Food City player of the game. And, Frank, you were all over the field in this one. Not only did you have to rush the passer, you defended a little bit as well in the passing game. What was your mindset entering this one?
Just locked in, just focused. We had a good week of practice. Just coming out, replicating the same thing we went over 1,000 times in practice.
Seems like a couple times you were the read guy on some of their read option stuff. They didn't even block you, and you were able to get right into the backfield. When that happens, how do you stick with your responsibility and make sure that you are able to get into the backfield and stop it for losses?
Well, it's really just playing, but majority of the time I have that dive. But like I said before, I'm just fast enough where I'm able to play both, and that just allows me to make those plays.
You get a sack in this one. What'd you see on that play?
Just left me unblocked. I think he tried to read me, but I mean, it happened so fast. I was on top of him before he can get away.
First shutout by this defense since 2016. What's that mean to this group?
It's showing our progress, but I wouldn't say I wouldn't want to be too high off of this. I mean, they're a developing team, so we just got to keep it up, see what we can do against better teams.
After last week, coming back from that disappointment to play like this, why were you guys so focused, locked in for a night game here at Mossy Creek?
Well, for one, it's a night game, but not only that, though, after losing like that, you know, like, you just, it's nothing else you can do but come back and just get to work and really just try to get that bad taste out your mouth.
The next step for this group is playing consistently week to week. You've had some good individual performances on weeks, haven't been able to string together wins. What's the key to doing that next week at Mars Hill?
Like Coach Kleiner said, just try to get off the roller coaster, just stay consistent. Defense, stay consistent. Offense, stay consistent. Put up points, and we'll be all right.
Frank, thanks so much. Congrats on the win.
All right, appreciate you.
That's Frank Lee.